Hey, Hallyburton Academy graduates, Mr. Klontz here to congratulate you on your accomplishment. But before I begin my comments, I want to take a moment to recognize the parents, grandparents, guardians, and friends who have helped get you to this wonderful milestone in your life. Without their dedication, you would not be where you are today. I also want to thank the teachers and staff of Hallyburton Academy who have worked tirelessly with students to help them not only with schoolwork, but also with improving social and emotional skills they will use for the rest of their lives. With the guidance of the teachers and staff, you have reached the accomplishment of walking across this stage today. Congratulations. Today we celebrate you, the past 12 years of schooling, and your commitment to seeing it through. The next 12 years will fly by, and this moment of celebration will seem like it was a lifetime ago. So enjoy every moment. I am hopeful that through your education experience and everyday reminders of the Halley principles, you have armed yourself with the knowledge, character traits, and sense of responsibility that you will need when you meet any challenge in your future. You are now closing one door and have the opportunity to choose any path for your future. My wish for you is to choose happiness and follow your dreams. Hard work will get you far in life, and in order to reach your dreams, you must be willing to work for them. It has been my pleasure serving as your principal. I wish for you all the best, and remember to be prepared, be productive, and be appropriate. God bless, and best of luck in your future endeavors.
Hello, graduate. I sure like the way that sounds on you. I am so excited at what you have accomplished. You are a high school graduate. I know some of you face a tremendous amount of obstacles, but yet you continue to come to Hallyburton. I know sometimes we got on your nerves, but we were just pushing you to this point for a high school diploma. So I encourage you with that same fight and same energy that you use to fight through the adverse times to get to Hallyburton Academy, I encourage you to use that same tactic in your adult life. Keep fighting for true happiness. Keep fighting for what is truly right. We are so very proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2020.
My fellow graduates and friends, it is an honor to speak to all of you today. We all finally made it. It's crazy that things went down how they did. Fortunately, we all still made it to this day. It's been a long wait and a long journey, and every early morning and late night we spent studying, doing homework, stressing about tests, all of that is worth it now. Be proud, be happy. This is a huge accomplishment, and I wish everybody nothing but success. Most importantly, thank you to the people who helped me get here. The entire staff, my girlfriend, my family and friends. Everybody who pushed me to do better and stay focused. I appreciate all the support I've had along the way. I couldn't have done it without y'all. I'm as thankful as I could possibly be. I hope everybody has a bright future full of success. Please take care and be safe.
This year, I actually wanted to come to school and do better. And then school closed. But since school closed, my nephew was born, and even though I felt like things sucked, I realized there was still a reason to be better because of my nephew. I've also had more family time and more time with my friends, which I won't have once I go to college and start working. We have had to face something that no one else has ever had to face before, but we still did it. If we didn't have all the teachers at Hallyburton during this time, we wouldn't have graduated, so I think we all need to thank them. I appreciate all the teachers and principals from Hallyburton that helped me get through high school. Y'all did an awesome job. So don't ever forget the people who helped you along the way. Don't ever forget your friends who push you to be a better person. I hope you all do good in life and go far.
I want to thank my family and the amazing teachers at Hallyburton. And congratulations of class of 2020.
Jonathan Joseph DeMauro.
Okay, so.
symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by the Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel. The graduates, you are a graduate of Hallyburton Academy.
Mario R. Francisco. Rico Deshaun Barino. Destiny Rose Conway. Thank you. Anthony Josiah Bivens.
As a symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, Board of Education, and the state of North Carolina, I hereby declare you may graduate from Hallyburton Academy. You may turn to your passing.
Austin Hunter Dyer.
Symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the state of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your passing. As a symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the state of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your passing.
Jalicia Alexandria Butt.
As a symbol of moving from graduate, from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded to me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the state of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your passing.
Kylie Nicole Depew.
symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate. And by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education of the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare that a graduate from Hallyburton Academy. You may please pass.
Alexis Lynn Limbo.
Yay. Woo!
As a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel.
Damian Ty Fletcher. Claudia Michelle Hughes.
A symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel.
Christian Mitchell Taylor Light.
symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me from my Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel. Congratulations.
Chelsea Lee Miller.
As a symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education of the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel. Congratulations.
Noah Dalton Loudermilk.
A symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel. A symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel.
Justin Riley Hyatt.
As a symbol of moving from candidate to graduation, by the powerful agreement of Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. You may turn your tassel.
William David Baird Peters.
Symbol of moving from campus to graduation to graduate, by the power appointed me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Joshua Austin Reynolds.
As a symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Joseph Wyatt Selman.
Moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right to the left.
Landon Carter Putt.
As a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your passes from the right to the left.
Congratulations. Dimitri Jaquise Green. As a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me by Hallyburton Public Schools and the Board of Education in the state of North Carolina, I hereby declare you may graduate from Hallyburton County. Please move your passing from the right to the left. Carol Louise Nelson. As a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me by Hart County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you may graduate from the Board of Education. Please move your passing right to the left. Congratulations. Woo-hoo! Mackenzie Ray Mosteller. As a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your passing from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Elias Beltazar Velasco.
as a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Riley James David Ross.
As a symbol of moving from candidate for graduation to graduate, and by the power afforded me by Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Dakota Austin Trivet.
As a symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, and by the power of the degree of Burke County Public Schools, the Board of Education, and the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your passport from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Kirsten Dawn Swink.
Symbol of moving from candidate to graduation to graduate, by the power afforded me the Burke County Public Schools, of the State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Andrew Ryan Wade.
As a symbol of moving from Kansas to graduation, by the power of moving from North County Public Schools, the Board of Education, the state of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Adam Scott Ward. Jessica Bonifacia, Tika Hernandez.
State of North Carolina, I hereby declare you a graduate of Hallyburton Academy. Please move your tassel from the right